A tip given to the city exposes that confidential employee information and multiple city bank accounts could have been breached.
Target 7 reporter Will Carr joins us and explains why taxpayers could potentially be on the hook for thousands of dollars.
Doug and Shelley, the tip led to this internal city audit, and in the audit, it shows that the city had numerous holes in its security systems, and that could cost taxpayers more than $25,000 if it turns out that personal information fell into the wrong hands. In the age of cyber attacks, online hackers, and sophisticated identity thieves, the city just released this internal audit that points to numerous security holes in its database systems.
We found sensitive information that had city bank account number, employees' personal information, and the like.
According to the audit, confidential and personal employee information could have been breached, along with four full city bank account numbers that were in public folders that did not require logons.
And this was occurring for many years into the past.
In fact, the audit states the city could be liable for more than $26,000 if it turns out that more than 130 cases of personal information fell into the wrong hands.
The fortunate aspect of this is that we haven't found any cases where any of the information has been released or improperly used, so we're hopeful that that wasn't the case.
While city leaders hope that personal and confidential city information have not been breached, Rob Perry says they pressed forward to close all of the holes in the city's security database systems.
And what we found was that there was all types of databases that had confidential information. Since that time, what we've been able to do is provide security through the system to deny access to unauthorized users.
City leaders say if city employees have noticed any changes or problems with any of their accounts or information, they need to talk to the city immediately. Doug.
The internal audit was conducted after the city followed up on information left on its efficiency tip line.